Meanwhile, High Point University has appointed its founding dean of the upcoming optometry school. Dr. Catherine Heyman says her goal is to create a, quote, student-centered cutting-edge program. The school is part of a $400 million expansion at High Point University.